missed it.
What were you feeling? Down six, third quarter. What was the sensation at that time?
I just played, man. Just with game to tell you what to do always. The game starts figuring out what my team needs from me. Scoring, passing, defending, my energy level. So I just try to figure out exactly what is needed as best for the team at the time.
Satisfying to have a stretch like yourself?
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's not. It's something I think my team needed from me at the time, and I was there to be aggressive and find ways to get back in the game. It's a blessing, you know. Give nothing but thanks to the men above for allowing me to go out and play and compete. And it's something I never ever take for granted. I know nowadays getting a triple double seems normal, but I take a lot of energy, a lot of sacrifice, a lot of things I do for myself and the people every single night. Play at a high level, and for me, that's a great accomplishment, especially growing up and never even thinking I'd be playing in the NBA, and now being there, being in the history books. It's a blessing to be something I don't take for granted.
I know Oscar's talked to you about it. Have you ever heard from Magic?
About what, as it pertains to
triple
doubles
and passing him?
No, not yet. I'm pretty sure now, maybe. But not yet.
For Jimmy Magic, an LA guy.
That's crazy, man. Like for me, it's already like so real, just because everything happens so quickly, and then when it happens, it's like, oh, that happened again tonight. I broke the record. Like, oh shit, it's crazy. Now I get ready for the next one. Like my mind, I never get a chance to kind of sit back and think about some of the things that I've done. And tonight, be one of those. I take a second and be thankful and grateful to be able to compete and do something.
Austin said that second half, you guys made a concerted effort to attack you, realizing that you didn't have great protection. How important was that to you to kind of turn this stuff around?
It was key. That's part of my job. That's part of my tools I can bring to the team. It's attacking the basket, but it's for the people, for myself. I think it was something that allowed us to kind of fuel our effort. Thank you.